to your favorite channel math helper. See exercise 10.2 question number 9. In figure 10.13, xy and x dash y dash are two parallel tangents to a circle with center O. Another tangent AB with a point of contact is C, intersecting xy at A and x dash y dash at B. One circle is there and three tangents are there. One tangent is xy, another is x dash y dash, and third one is AB. Now, xy is intersecting or touching the circle at point P, x dash y dash is touching the circle at point Q, and AB is touching the circle at point C. And x, y, and x dash y dash are parallel. You have to prove that angle AOB. This angle you have to prove 90 degree. Very important question. You have to prove this angle 90 degree. So firstly, what you will do? You will do construction. Join O to C. Join O to C. This is the construction. Now, why you have done construction? Some students are asking in the comment that how we will know that in which question we have to do construction. By seeing on the question, you can see that if you will do construction, you can prove this triangle similar to this triangle. This triangle similar congruent to, sorry, this triangle OPA, you will prove congruent to triangle OAC. And OBC, you will prove congruent to triangle OQB. Then this angle will come equal to this angle and this angle will come equal to this angle. As they are parallel lines, so sum of this both angles are 180 degree. So twice of this angle will be 180. So this angle plus this angle will be 90. And this plus these two angle is 180. So by that you can easily get 90 degree. Therefore you are doing construction, join O to C. Now, this is the important step, join O to C. If you don't know this step, you will not be able to solve the question. Now, in triangle OAC and triangle PAC, you see OP is equal to OC because they are the radii of same circle. Okay. Now, OA is equal to OA because it is common. It is common. Now third thing, you can take this also that they are 90 degree, or you can say PA is equal to AC because they are tangent from same exterior point. Or you can take the angle also each 90. Both are correct. So you can say triangle OAC is congruent OAC is congruent to triangle PAO by SSS, by SSS. See, so if this angle is 1, this angle is 2, you can say angle 1 is equal to angle 2 by CPCT, corresponding part of congruent triangle. Then in triangle OCB and triangle BOQ, these two triangles, you will say OC is equal to OQ, radii of same circle. Then you will say OB is equal to OB, common. Then you will take BQ is equal to BC, tangent from same exterior point. So triangle OCB is congruent to triangle BOQ. Then you can write, suppose this is 3, this is 4. Angle 3 is equal to angle 4 by CPCT. Up to here you note down, then I will rub and solve further. Now you got angle 1 equal to angle 2, angle 3 equal to angle 4. Now you see that angle PAP plus angle QBA is equal to 180 degree because XY is parallel to x dash y dash. If lines are parallel, this is the transversal, they are forming co-interior angle, so their sum is equal to 180 degree. Now PAB is, you can take twice of angle 2, you can take twice of angle 1, but you want this triangle, you want angle 2, so you will take 2 of angle 2. Similarly, you want angle 3. Now you see QBA is twice of angles 3 or twice of angle 4 because both are equal. So you can take angle 3 because you want angle 3. This triangle you want 2 and 3, therefore you will take 3 equal to 180 degrees. Now 2 you can take common, angle 2 plus angle 3 will be 180 over 2, that is 90 degrees. Now in triangle, because you want angle of triangle ABO, so you will take triangle ABO, you will get angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle OA, AOB, angle AOB is equal to 180 degree, angle sum property. Now 2 plus 3 is 90, in place of 2 plus 3 you will put 90 plus angle AOB is equal to 180 degree. So angle AOB will come equal to 180 minus 90, that is 90 degree, and this only you have to prove. So you will write hence proof. Thank you.